esteemed professors, dear Professor Gamal Abu Sroor, Honorary President of the Egyptian International Committee, Representative Committee of the Royal College of Obstetrics and Gynecology, Professor Nabil Abdel Hakim, President of the Egyptian Association of Gynecology and Obstetrics, Professor Dr. Amr Nouri, the President of the Egyptian International Representative Committee, Professor Dr. Ahmed Darwish, Professor of Gynecology and Obstetrics at Alexandria University, respected colleagues, ladies and gentlemen, I'm pleased to be here today in this very important meeting on bringing to life the best in women's health care from UK and Egypt. I'd like first to welcome you all in Egypt, the land of history and the land of peace. I'd like also to thank the International Representative Committee of the Royal College of Obstetricians and Gynecologists for holding such an important meeting. Again, welcome you all in Egypt. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm pleased to launch this meeting, which is providing an invaluable opportunity for scientists to share experiences and to learn from international experts. I'm also thrilled to be here today to witness the launch of collaboration between European Board and the College of Obstetrics and Gynecology and the International Representative Committee of the Royal College of Obstetricians and Gynecologists in Egypt. This will add a momentum to existing efforts aiming to have a shared vision and to improve health care provided for women and children worldwide. The health of women and children is one on the top of our health and development agenda. Egypt, over the past two decades, has achieved a remarkable success in reducing the maternal and the under-5 mortality. Egypt was able also to achieve the Millennium Development Goal number 4, and we are on track to achieve the Millennium Development Goal number 5. To further enhance national efforts and to help achieving the MDG 5, Egypt has drafted and is currently implementing the National Acceleration Plan to reduce maternal and child mortality, and more importantly, to achieve equitable health care. I truly believe that meeting of this kind would provide us with unique chances not only to learn from each other, but also to identify gaps in knowledge and opportunities for collaboration that enable us to better serve our mothers and children. Ladies and gentlemen, finally, I would like to thank you again for your invitation and wish you all a successful meeting. Thank you.